Correct. Welcome. For this video, we're going to go over something called the Jack in the Box. And this is what it looks like. Okay. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and this down. There's a few different layers to this movement, so we're going to go over like the very basic part of it. So I'm going to, in general, keep my hands above my waist. And from here, all I'm doing is going to a direction and then coming back. Okay, so right now, let's go to the right first. Okay, so from here, I'm going to go right, come back. Then I'll go forward. I'll just go counterclockwise to my left and then back. Okay, so like anything, we want to practice and drill these. So this might be a good like routine to have, but then eventually you want to start playing with the different ways you can do it. So now instead of starting with my right, I can start left, forward, and back, left, forward, right, and back. Okay. Now I'm just gonna not think about it and just pick a direction. So I'll go forward. You can even do one side multiple times. Okay. So, with that, it's a lot of just isolating from the waist up. The next element I'm going to do is my feet. Okay. So I'm just going to open my toes and bring them back together. So that means I'm going to be on my heels. Okay. It's going to be very hard for me to be, if I'm on my toes and I have to do that. Very hard. So I'm going to stay on my heels, okay, so that way I can open and close. So when I open, that's when I choose a direction. Boom. Back. I go forward. Come back. Okay. So there are many different ways to do this, but then in general, this is what the Jack in the Box looks like. If you guys remember an old toy, it was a box with a little crank in it. And then when you would wind up the crank, this toy, sometimes it might be a little scary. I know when I was a kid, I got a little scared from it. But then it would jump out with a spring attached to it. It'd be like, boom, 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 boom. Okay? So once you crank that toy up, it's in a box and this little clown is in there. And then it just kind of springs out, and then it just kind of sways to different directions. And that's where this move was inspired from, okay? So from here, pick a direction, boom, and with the feet, boom, back, boom, back, boom, back. Add the head if you want. Boom, back, boom. Okay? So here it is with music.